I'll whoop ass.
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl Jin went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
Yes.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.
Don't come any closer. One of them abominations bit me. She got it in her head to go to the police station to give them supplies to. They were drunk, laughing. I begged them to let her go, and they beat me until I blacked out. When I came to, I was on the other side of the wall. But she's probably still alive. They wanted to keep her. Use her. You'll get her back, right? You can get in there through the sewers. The building's locked off, but I'll give you the key. They didn't take it off me. Make them pay for what they did to her. All she wanted was to help. And they... Oh, they... Now go get her out of there.
Thank you. you up.
Taking a look.
So exhausted, I couldn't help but sleep.
need to open this puppy up.
The infected were gone. I don't know where they went. Maybe they found other survivors, but I am making a run for it. The city is in chaos. Buildings are burning, wrecked cars cover the streets. At first there was looting, but now there's no one. The dead are everywhere. Where are the fucking police? The military? Why haven't they... Wait a second. There's someone up ahead. Oh man, it looks like a little girl. She's sitting in the street next to a woman who looks to be dead. Her mother, maybe? The girl's crying. Her face is buried in her chest and she's crying. Oh, I can't just leave her there, alone. She's about the same age as my son. No more than 6. Oh, fuck. Hello? Hey, sweetie. Are you okay? Honey? Maybe you should come with me. Sweetheart, I... Oh my God! Her face... It's covered with blood. Shit! Oh, God!
Help me, please! I'm a police officer. I've been locked in the cell for 2 days without food or water. Except for a few, everyone on the force was out trying to restore order. And that's when the rascals came. They wanted somewhere safe, so they took the station. Will you help me get out of here?
Yeah.
Thank you. Here, take this key and put it into the control panel on the wall. Every cell door will open. From here on out, I can take care of myself. Good on you. Yeah, I can take it from here.
Gonna hurt.
Thank you.
Who's next? You want to dance with the devil?
Time to die!
What the hell is wrong with you?
Get out! You two, go!
I just tried to help. I tried.
It's all right, love. We're getting you out of here. Christ, what did they do to you?
I just want to leave. I just want to go.
Fuck her, man. Bitch sold us out.
Hey, come on, man. We're a team, right? We stick together.
That's exactly why she shouldn't come with us. We all could have died. She fucking lied to us. I'm not saying leave her here. Give her to the nun. Then we could head to the hotel.
She made a mistake. She was trying to do the right thing. Let's just take the supplies back to the resort and get her off the island. She doesn't belong here anyway.
I'll go look for the goddamn car.
And what if she make another mistake?
I don't think she'll be making that one again.
I'll wait here for you.
Hey, I need something from the police station. It's a small yellow file, and you'll find it on a detective's desk. They were investigating the rape and murder of my wife, and some asshole named Esau is the prime suspect. But they didn't have enough evidence, so they couldn't bring him in. No one would testify against him. They were too afraid. I need to know what he looks like and where he lives, because he does not deserve to breathe the same air as decent people do. Will you help me?
Yes.
So you believe in justice? Good.
Oh!
You know who you're fucking with. Baby!
Well, what do we got here?
Yeah, this is it. And I just need one more favor. I need a gun to take from him what he took from my wife. His life. I'll give you everything I have for it. I need to make this right. Are you with me?
Yeah.
My next door neighbor had a gun, and I'm sure it's still there. I know he didn't take it because I saw his half-eaten body in the hallway. Obviously he ran out without taking it.
Ah! I'm too out of shape for this shit.
Judgment Day. Time for all the sinners to pay.